got the juice. I got the juice.
Boy.
Yeah, I got the juice.
Boy.
The one take the juice.
Boy.
Look, it's a sad day. They're behind like a last name. They ain't got the bottle, no champagne. Swerve on a hater, fast lane. Get smoked, no ashtray. Back at it again, backache. It's going down, a sad face. Them yellow bitter, bad taste. With your bad breath. Don't take shots like a cam lens. Old school, way back when.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated. And now a message from Mrs. Sullivan.
Good morning, and welcome to the Walter Park Senior Citizen Home. I have the names of the homecoming court to reveal to you today. First of all, we had a tie in the junior girls, and so we got to have a tiebreaker vote. So starting right now to the end of fifth period, you can vote to break the tie for the junior girls. So don't be voting sixth period because you'd be too late. And besides, I think sixth period we have bingo in the mall. Now, freshman girls. The court members are Kanaya Williams and Amanda Lugo. There were no freshman boys. I don't know what's wrong with you ninth grade boys that you didn't want to run from the homecoming court. Y'all need to get with the program. Sophomore girls, Angelica Cofield and Kayla Hernandez. Sophomore boys, Wyatt Rogers and Alex Rodriguez. Junior girls, we got that tiebreaker. Make sure you go on your Edsby account on your cell phones. You can't use your flip phones. But you got to get your smartphone out and go to Edsby and vote for the junior girl. The junior boys, Ade Tawil, I'm not kind of sure how to pronounce that name, and James Gordon. All right, you ready for the senior girls? Cheyenne Johnson, Sierra Turner, Caroline Brummer, Susanna H. I'm assuming that is Susanna Hauser. Early Orzoco, Jordan Vance, and Luce Marie Contreras. Senior boys, Brandon Moore, Michael Merrill, Edgar Torres, Xavier King, Miguel Gutierrez, Josh Alday, and believe it or not, Joe Marin.
Okay, bye.
Everyone needs to check out the media center display to see the pictures of the senior homecoming court. King and queen voting will be today after school on EDSB. You got to have your smartphone out to do that. Senior court members will receive a biography paper that needs to be turned into Miss Mala in M10 before the end of the day. Don't forget, and don't lie on your senior paper biography. We want the facts, ma'am, only the facts. We hope that you have a great day at the Wilder Park Rehab Facility.
Attention Raiders, underclass picture money is due Friday, September 22nd. If you have picture money, please take it out and give it to your first period teacher now. First period teachers, there's a box in the main office to turn in the photo order forms. Again, underclassmen pictures money is due this Friday, September 22nd. Thank you.
Attention all Calendar Girl contestants, there will be a mandatory rehearsal of the pageant today in the auditorium at 5:30 p.m. Again, there is a mandatory rehearsal for the Calendar Girl competition today at 5:30 in the auditorium. You must be present at this rehearsal. This is to prepare for the competition on Saturday, so please be sure to attend the rehearsal today. Thank you.
Hey Raiders, it's Libby. I'm here to let you know that there will be a pep rally on Friday along with our class color day. Even if you haven't dressed up for the other days of Spirit Week, you can still dress up on Friday. So freshmen wear gray, sophomores wear black, juniors wear teal, and seniors wear orange, just like last time. The same rules from the last pep rally also apply to this one. The pep rally will be held in honor of our homecoming game, which will be here at 7:30. So come out and support our Raiders.
What's JoJo?
I love you so much. Me and my brother taking over. Me and my mama taking over. All of my sons, we taking over. Me and my God taking over. And I'm so grateful cause I
love you so much. I love you so much.
I love you so much. Mommy, daddy love you. There's nothing that you can't do. You the greatest that ever did it.
This is RTV.
I'm here to let you know that tickets for homecoming will be sold this Thursday, Friday, and all of next week for $25. Seniors and juniors only will be able to pick up their guest forms in student affairs. Your day must be approved before they're able to come.
Attention Raiders, so on Friday, we're going to be having the cheerleaders wearing lips around their neck. Now it's kind of like a game that we're playing that goes all the way around the school, where if you get a cheerleader to talk, then you take the lips from the cheerleader, like so, you wear it around your neck, then come pep rally time, you find the same cheerleader, and then you get to pie them in the face, like so. So yeah, there you go.
That kind of hurt my nose, you got makeup right there.
Attention Raiders, if you are interested in joining the American Sign Language Club, please see Ms. Bishop in NO3. Dues are $15 and club meetings are during Club A rotation. Again, if you are interested in joining the ASL Club, please see Ms. Bishop in NO3. Thank you.
Attention all Raiders. Do you want to see our PCHS teachers battle against Strawberry Crest? They come out to our faculty softball game. The faculty softball game will be held on Monday, September 25th at 6:30 at Strawberry Crest. Tickets will be sold at the gate for $4. Be there or be square.
Attention all members of the drama club. If you have not paid your dues, it is not too late. Bring your $20 to Ms. Schmidt during Second Chance Breakfast any day this week. The last day to turn in dues will be Friday, September 22nd. Thank you.
6 years old, staring at my nose in the mirror, trying to dip my toes in the mirror, thinking, who is that girl? And does the mirror world go on forever? Call me a road, sharpening the knives in the attic, trying to watch cartoons through the static, thinking, where am I gonna be if I'm ever 23? Oh, I'm looking at life unfold, dreaming of the green and gold, just like the ancient stone. Every sunrise I know